Hi guys, so today I'm showing you a makeup look. I already started. I put my foundation, my powder, my on the side of my hair, my crayon liner, and I did put a little bit of white eyeshadow for the base. So yeah, next thing we're gonna do is put some gray onto my eyes. So I have still a little bit of white on here. Not a lot on camera, it looks like a lot, but it's not. Then I'll put like some gray from this one right here. And I'll just tap that on. Then you need a lot of consistency. And you'll just tap on the lower back of your eye. Like that. And then you put it down. Right under your eye. And then I'll put some on my other eye. Can you see that? It's really, really bright. Bright, bright gray. Then I'll put on, oh my god. Okay, so when you're done doing that, you can apply the darker gray that's like a purplish color. You can apply that purplish color right in the corner here, right in the corner of your eye. Right in here, and you just blend it in with your hand. I'm gonna stay it like that for now, but we're gonna blend it later because I'm not staying like this. I'm just so cool. That's the whole process of like the makeup is me blending, I think. I don't know, but I'm pretty much done with that. I'm just gonna blend it in. Then blend it in this side, blend it down, and then you make some heavy excess. So those are my eyes for now. Then we are gonna like arrange our like circles. We soft this eye first. I want the rough side just like get some stuff on. And then put it three. I'm gonna go get the charger. So I'll be right back. But actually, I'm just going to finish off with my mascara that I can find. Okay. Mascara, you just kind of see that. So that, and then so those are my beautiful eyes, and I hope you enjoyed my video. Love you all, and have a great night. Bye.